So disarming these mines is a good experience as well. Oh my